Today is Saturday and the weather is not the best, but it's actually all right. We do not have a lot of plans this weekend, so I hope that we will get a chance to get a lot done here in the garden today. One of the things that we want to tackle is the lawn. It really needs some tender love and care, so hopefully we can get that looking pretty and get some grass seeds in the ground. And else there are always a lot of jobs to get on with, so let's see how much we will get done this weekend. I'm here with my youngest son, and the rhubarb we just noticed is starting to flower, and if we allow it to flower, then the rhubarb would stop growing the leaves that is actually the ones that we want. So we will just try to cut off the flower so the growth won't stop. Nå, Laurits, vil du hjælpe mig? Så, prøv at se her. Vi tager den her. Kan du selv? Har du ved? Se her.
Hvorfor?
Her, det er herinde. Det er sådan den er. Prøv at se den der. Den skal vi have klippet af. Klip den af hernede. Og så pas på mine fingre, ikke også? Ja. Og så klipper du.
Jo.
Det var godt. Det var fint.
Der er til lige nu.
Jamen, det gør ikke noget. Sådan der. Så fik vi den af. Kan du tage den?
Ikke mig.
Ikke dig. Så går vi her og smider den i komposten. Se, hvor den skal klippes hen. Ikke leg for meget med den her. Så prøv at tage den der saks der. Og så se hernede under. Lidt længere ned. Der ja. Altså, sådan er jeg. Så. Og der var en mere. Dem tror jeg lige, jeg prøver at tage. I got a little helper today. And one of the jobs that we want to get done today is to cut down the branches I pulled in the garden a few days ago and cut them into smaller bits for the compost and also make some logs for maybe a bonfire. Having children helping out in the garden never gets the job done fast, but it's nice to have some time with them where we can do something that also enjoys me, and we often get some good talks. Then I have some time in the garden where they are also entertained, so even though it tests my patience sometimes, I also find it very joyful.
Prøv at lade være med at tage de der helt store nogle. Det der faktisk er bedst, det er. Se her. Se, vi tager dem her. Prøv at se helt herinde. Den der, den kunne vi godt lige få væk. Sådan der. Kan du tage den helt inde? Det vil være bedst. Se, helt derinde, ja. Sådan der.
Det var godt. Super.
the little one didn't want to help anymore. I am feeling a little bit foolish walking with this on my own, but it's still better than carrying them one by one. So, whatever works. Right, let's get these on the place. I just got a bit of cleaning up to do over here. Out again after getting a bit of an afternoon cup of coffee. I brought the last one out with me and I just have a few quick small jobs that I wanted to tackle. I got these muscari that I used for decoration on a table for a birthday party, and now I just wanted to get them in the ground so they can come back next year. I will be planting the muscari here underneath these bushes that get these yellow flowers before they get their leaves here in the early spring. I have some other small muscari spread around down here, and then I have these forest strawberries that I use as a weed control. There are still quite a lot of weed in here, but it can control it a little bit in this way. But I will get these in the ground. So that was a small and very quick job, but hopefully this means that I will get to enjoy these muscari over the next years also. I just wanted to show here from behind the yellow bushes that there are like a carpet of these beautiful blue muscari here. And then I just found a branch here of a blackberry branch, and that is not supposed to be here, so I'll just see if I can manage to get it out from here. They do spread all over the garden. This is one of the places where a lot of them comes around, and I try to get them up because else they will be everywhere very soon. And I also found one of the bigger pests here in my garden. These snails, the brown ones that need to get killed, or else they will multiply very, very much and they will eat everything on their way. But that I will spare you for. So finally I was able to get this out of the ground with hopefully most of the root. There were a lot of blackberries in the garden when we bought the house that had infiltrated many of the borders in the garden, and they are still here popping up in between, and then I need to dig them out because they will spread very rapidly, and I do want to control where they are. I have made a small spot where I have a few plants that I try to keep in their place, and all the others need to go. And here is another one. That was another one done, and a sip of coffee. Thank you very much for watching. What I have shown today is a very typical Saturday in the garden for us. I'll show the rest of the jobs we got done this Saturday and a few jobs from Sunday in my next video. See you then!